I made my decision today that I'm going to go in here and spend a little bit of money, and it's either going to be The Sims 3 or it's going to be The Sims Medieval. I picked up The Sims 3 plus Late Night for the same price that I would have got the base game for. So now, NJP Sims now has The Sims 3. So, yeah. Here's the official unboxing of The Sims 3 at the NJP Ranch. Let's get on with this, shall we? My special redneck box opening tool, better ever known as a Eversharp, and here we go. The seal has been broken. Alright. There it is. The box is open. Drop that just in the... Okay. As long as we're breaking the seals on these, I might as well break the seal on the individual packages too, alright? I mean, this is an unboxing, isn't it? When you're unboxing something, you have to officially open the box, unbox it, and pull the merchandise out of the box. There. Now let's pop open the Late Night Expansion Pack. I just love that redneck box opening tool. Works real well for me. Get all this cellophane paper stuff off of there, and let's officially open it. There we are. The Sims 3 Late Night. So there it is. $30 got me that. So, yeah. But anyway, thanks for watching. We'll catch you guys back in the Let's Plays.
Mushuno!